Hello everyone! This is Photos playing Warland 4. And why did I sound like that? I don't know! We're gonna do Domino Row. This is a level all about racing dominoes. Domino wins, the flag does not go up. Wario gets there first, Wario finds a secret. And it's like this. I screwed up, so I missed getting those coins. That's what happens if you lose. What you want to do is hit there first. That way, you can reach things like this. Of course, I didn't get a bunch of coins and stuff, so I'm a bit of a dumb butt for that. But, I'm sure it'll all work out. See, I had plenty of time. But, you know. Whee! You can do that. Something. I don't know. Yeah, that didn't work. Nah! Oh, I see. I can go up here. Yeah, and there's a bonus for me up here. Oh, we're introduced to Professor Baldhead. He's a very useful guy because he's invincible, so he can do... Excuse me. He can do this, and then you get a bunch of coins. See? Nice. Isn't it? I think that's all there is to this one. There isn't like a... Yeah, there's no diamond for this one. But you do get a lot of coins, so that's nice. And you can go this way. Skipping all those spike paloozas. Okay, here we go. Nyah! And then we go nyah! And then we go ha! And then we go like this. We go up here. We do this repeating loop. Then we go this way, and we get, we missed it. Well, there's a big chance. Oh, that just means that we get to take this spikier route. I don't think it means we're gonna miss anything else. Although, I wonder if I could get that diamond. That'd be tough, wouldn't it? I don't know. Oh boy. Okay, ready? Gotta rush! Don't wanna lose to the dominoes! Oh, I wanna get these first. I'm greedy! Because I'm Wario! Mwah! Or something like that. That was a terrible voice. Oh! Okay, I do have to hurry a little bit, though. I don't want to lose here. They sound like they're getting closer! Oh, yep, they're definitely getting closer. Oh, jeez. Gotta get here. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go back down. Because there's stuff I missed. Called over here. Yep. Uh-oh, did I miss that, or is that on the return trip? I'm gonna be hopeful and hope that it's on the return trip. I have to be careful because I think one of the dominoes is gonna be for the CD. And I gotta get those CDs, man. You gotta get those CDs. Maybe it's over there. Can I go up? Guess not. Oh boy, here we go. Where am I going with this? I guess this way? To over here? To this way? To a wahaha! Wario wins! And then he- oh, there's the CD. Yeah, see? You had to be careful. Oh, and it's a shortcut to go here. Okay. Shoot! Did I really- oh, wait, no, I can pull this off. This leads to a bonus! You know, I gotta get those bonuses. Especially given my terrible, skills this time. I need a friend or something. Hey. Hey, friend. Or do I just have to smack these? Like this. Yeah, okay. This is silly. Yeah, I win. What do I win? A diamond. What did you expect that I'd win? Alright. Here we go. 3 minutes. That's all the time I get. Gotta be careful, spike dudes. See what I mean? Spike dudes are butts, and they'll poke you and be like, haha, look at all this damage I've done to you. What are you gonna do about it? You can't do a thing! Because you're you. Now, since I got a thing, I can go this way. What this means for me is I get some coins, and this is wonderful. Very good, me. It also means I can go this way, which means, I guess that means I go this way. Yeah, I guess it's a shortcut. And then, I can't go in there. That's probably where one of the coins are. I mean, one of the gem pieces are. Oh, okay, I want to go that way. So, we go like this. Alright. Wait, maybe not. Oh. I need to, okay. We'll have to see. Oops. Hey, dude. Hit me, I say! Give me a bonk on the noggin! And go here and grab these. And then we rush. Alright. I can't get those because I was a dumb butt. And it does, in fact, look like I missed one. Dang it. Also, I'm not going to get the... Oh, right. I have to go down this way. You butt! Take that, you jerk. I'm not done with over here yet. Oh no. I have a feeling I need to go all the way over here. Why? Because I have a feeling that the missing piece of the thing is hiding over here. I would be correct in assuming as such. Also, I gotta be careful not to die by this guy and his coin-stealing ways. Okay, I got everything. Now let's try and get out of here without causing that guy to hit me. Okay. It's okay. Got it. Okay. Got that. And we are done! And we got everything! Now, I would normally end the episode here, but since we're at a boss, we gotta go fight the boss in this episode, you know? That's a perfect, world. Got all the CDs, got all the gems, and got gold crowns and everything. So, there's not much better you can do. But I'm not done with the perfect world yet. See, there's a gimmick that has not been shown yet. And it's involved with the bosses. Now, as you saw before, the bosses have a time limit, but there's a secondary thing about that time limit. And that's the treasures. Now, here's the thing about these treasures. I'm worried, and I'm going to have to be fast, you see. To the point, I may actually give myself an upgrade of sorts, but also, I'd like to show you, there's a lot more upgrades in here. Also, yeah, that smile. Let's go ahead and buy a blast cannon, how about it? So we got this guy coming along with us, bringing a blast cannon. So we're gonna fight a shadowy teddy bear, apparently. Boss of Topaz. See the treasure chests in the background? If you pass a certain number in the time limit, those chests go bye-bye. So you gotta be careful. Now, the way to beat this guy is you wait. He'll send down one of these guys. You hit these on the head, and then you throw it at him and at his butt. Without doing that, but I've been terrible at that. He'll drop down, then you hit his feet, Then you conk this guy. Oh, you hit him like this. Yeah. And that's the boss. In essence. The tricky thing is I'm afraid I'm gonna run out of time. And the treasure chests are gonna go bye-bye. So I'm just overly worried. Dang it. Two gore is probably the max you can hit him. Also, I just realized I only have two hits left. So I gotta be careful. Ah, really? Blah. This is my I'm frustrated jump. I have to wait until they glow or else. Dang it. Hurry up. That's my hurry up dance. Oh, so I'm going to die. Dang it. Oh, jeez. Okay, come on. There's a chance I may die just because. Dang it! I'm so bad! I need another two attempts and oh geez, I think in a minute they start vanishing. Which means I've already lost my chance. Yep, there it goes. Ah, no! Well, you know, I can't have this. You know, I gotta do it right the first time. No! It's gonna be problematic if I don't win it this time. What'd that do? One damage? Yep. Gah! And that's that. Again.
Was it hard? What are you talking about? Jeez. What do you guys want me to do next, Ruby? Emerald or Sapphire? Place your votes. Place your votes! Whee!